Alright, welcome back to Wolf Dog Empires. Today we're going to do that Challenge Festival 2 Legendary. We'll try to do 8, 9, and we'll see if we can do 10 also. They get tough down here. Let me see what color that's purple. So we'll go with these yellows and a green off-color healer that is not the opposite color. Because sometimes they have a reflector, and like this right here, reflector. So if I had a purple healer, then when I hit these enemies, they'll do damage to my purple units when I hit them with these shields. So this right here has a minus 54% defensive down against holy, that's elemental, and minus 44% defensive down, so that's a minus 98% defensive down against. I won't do the boosted healing from Elendor yet because I still have that boosted healing that it's about to come up from Wolfgang, and that is after two more turns, boost health of allies by 600. So two more turns and I'll get him. There's a boosted health from Wolfgang. And look at that boosted health, still strong. So blue. My greens are worse than this, aren't they? That was a really good hit. With these two, I can kill Cathal, but I wonder if I can kill Cathal anyhow with Quinelle, who hits both. Perfect. She got some good defense, huh? Look at that, 1709 defense. So that's yellow, so let's go with purple and an off-color healer. Let's get a higher mana troop to slow Treeville, very slow Treeville. I could have put Sartana or Domitia instead of the healer to make it all purple. But the problem is, if I don't get... if I don't get purples later on, I'm gonna struggle if I don't have a healer if the game goes on too long. And Proteus, I brought him in because against the bosses, sometimes pure offense is not enough, so if I can try to stop them from getting mana, like from with Proteus, I think that might be a better option there. So now I'm yellow, so the middle one reflects against me, so now I gotta stay away from the middle one. At least stay away with yellow from the middle. So I'm gonna stay away from this match, because that one would actually hurt me. Actually, I'll set some of this healing up. Look at that right there. Walking a tightrope. Look at that. And look at this. I think I need to set off. My colors. There's no more purple. But now yellows don't hurt me. I want that starfall to fall. It's gonna fall already. So I wanna keep all those purples there. There's almost no way to keep them. Maybe just make one match then. Thank you. Only one more turn on a no mana. Too many yellows went away. That's not good. The yellow one's still alive. Now we're yellow like the reflector. I wonder if I can still get away with it. I'm just gonna wait for the starfall. That's for the stage, and here's for the whole tier being completed. Warm cape? 7 challenge coins. Good, well, that's a good one. Pretty good. Alright, I hope this video helps you out on how to plan for the stages. If it did help you out, if you liked this video, hit the like button there. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. It's just a couple buttons to click. Hit that notification bell to be notified of when I upload more videos. Until next time, Wolf Dog Empires.